हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। सो आई हैव स्टार्टेड वन लेक्चर सीरीज ऑन डिजिटल इमेज प्रोसेसिंग। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू पोस्ट सेकंड लेक्चर इन द फील्ड ऑफ डिजिटल इमेज प्रोसेसिंग। द टाइटल ऑफ द सेकंड लेक्चर इज डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ डिजिटल इमेजेस एंड एनालिसिस इन मैटलैब। सो बिफोर गोइंग फॉर अ लेक्चर, जस्ट गो टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल एंड सब्सक्राइब माय पेज, लाइक माय ऑल द वीडियोस एंड शेयर माय ऑल द वीडियोस। So today I would like to cover types of images, that is I'm going to discuss with you what is the binary image, grayscale image and color image. At the same time I will explain various examples of different types of images, and in the last session I would like to analyze all these types of images in MATLAB. So first type that I'm going to cover is binary image. So there are only one bit is required to represent single pixel of a binary image, means we require one bit per pixel in binary image. The main pixel value in binary image is 0, and the max pixel value in binary image we can calculate with the help of formula 2^(1 − 1), and that is equal to 1. So main pixel value of binary image is 0 and the max pixel value of binary image is 1. The total number of planes present in binary image is equal to 1. That means the total number of planes in a binary image is always equal to 1, and the number of bit planes in binary image is also equal to 1. So here is the example of binary image. So we are having 1 bit per pixel in binary image. Now the second type of image is a grayscale image. In grayscale image we require 8 bit per pixel, means there are total 8 bit required for representing single pixel of a grayscale image. The main pixel value of grayscale image is 0, and max pixel value we can calculate with the help of this formula, that is 2^(2 number of bits required minus 1, that is 2^(8 − 1), the value is equal to 255. The total number of planes in grayscale image is equal to 1, and the total number of bit planes in grayscale image is equal to 8. So this is the example of grayscale image, which consists of the pixel values between 0 to 255. So I'm having the values between 0 to 255. And the last type of image is a color image. So color image require 24 bits per pixel, and the mean pixel value for color image is 0, and the total number of colors in color image is equal to 2^(24 − 1), the value becomes 1677215. So this much colors are available in color image. The total number of planes in color image is equal to 3, and the total number of bit planes in color image is equal to 24, means there are total 3 planes: red plane, green plane and blue plane. Red plane, green plane and blue plane. So for red plane we require 8 bit per pixel, for green plane we require 8 bit per pixel, and for blue plane we require 8 bit per pixel. So total number of bits we require for representing single pixel of color image is equal to 24 bits. Now we have comparison between these three types of images. So first parameter that I have taken is number of bits. So number of bits for binary image is equal to 1, number of bits for grayscale image is equal to 8, and the number of bits for color image is equal to 24. The total number of planes in binary image is equal to 1, the total number of planes in grayscale image is equal to 1, and the total number of planes in color image is equal to 3. The total number of bit planes in binary image is equal to 1, the total number of bit planes in grayscale image is equal to 8, and the total number of bit planes in color image is equal to 24, 8 for red, 8 for green and 8 for blue. The mean and max pixel value for binary image is 0, and for and max pixel value for binary image is equal to 1. The mean pixel value for grayscale image is equal to 0, and the max pixel value for grayscale image is equal to 255. The mean value for color image is equal to 0, and the total number of colors are present in color image is equal to 1677215. So this is all about different types of images and comparison between images. Now in second section we are going to see the analysis of these three types of images in MATLAB. Thank you so much. Hello, welcome back friends. So in this session I would like to analyze three images in MATLAB. So I just want to read first binary image in MATLAB. So here is the name, that is binary.png. I just want to read this image in MATLAB. So I'm going to take variable a is equal to I am read into bracket into single inverted. You have to give the name of the image, that is binary.png, semicolon, enter. Now I am going to show this image in MATLAB. I am show into bracket A. So this image is exactly looks like a binary image which consists of black and white parts. So this is the image of soldier and this is my binary image. Now if you see the matrix of variable A, I'm going to display this matrix. The each and every pixel is represented with only one bit. So here in each and every pixel the value is 1, and if I drag this I'm getting 0 here. So this image consists of only one bit per pixel. Now I'm going to check the size of the image. So we have a syntax that r space c space p is equal to size into bracket variable a. It will give me answer equal to value of r is equal to 372. That means this image consists of total 372 rows, 316 number of columns, and total number of planes in this image is equal to 1. The number of planes for binary image is equal to always 1. Now we are going to analyze second image, that is grayscale image. So I am going to read second image, that is A is equal to I am read into bracket into single inverted lina.bmp, that is my image name. If I show this image in MATLAB, I am show into bracket A. It's a grayscale image. It's a grayscale image. Now, if I display the variable A, so each and every pixel of grayscale image, we represent it with the help of 8 bit per pixel. Means 8 bits are required to represent single pixel of grayscale image. The values of grayscale image is in between 0 to 255. If you drag this cursor, then all the values of this image is in between 0 to 255. Now I just want to check the size of this image. It is equal to size into bracket variable A. It will give me the total number of rows present in this image is equal to 512. Total number of columns present in this image is equal to 512. And the total number of planes present in this image is equal to 1. Means for grayscale image, the total number of planes are always equal to 1. Now we are going to analyze third image, that is color image. So I am going to read this image in MATLAB. A equal to I am read into bracket into single inverted. So this is my color image that I am going to read. So image name is peepers. peepers.png semicolon enter. Now I am going to show this image. I am show variable A. So it's a color image. Now I am going to display this variable. Actually this variable we can't display this variable in a workspace because this variable having total 3 planes. So I'm going to check the size of this image. RCP is equal to size into bracket variable A. It will gives me answer equal to the total number of rows is in this image is equal to 512. The total number of columns present in this image is equal to 512. And the total number of planes which are present in color image is equal to 3. It means that color image consists of red plane, green plane and blue plane. So this is all about analysis of binary image, grayscale image and color image in MATLAB. Thank you so much for listening my lecture. If you want such kind of more content in digital image processing, then just go to my YouTube page, subscribe my channel, like my all the videos and share my all the videos. Thank you so much.